Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. And to my old and returning subscribers, you guys have been so amazing and sweet. So in today's video, I'll be doing a review about hair straightener. Yes, hair straightener is a must-have wig care product that you need. And I also have a video where I talked about the essential wig care product you need, and I'll leave the link in the description box. So the review I'll be doing today is the Noval mini straightener. This product is a very popular brand in Nigeria and all over the world. They have some amazing products like hand dryer, which I have. I use their hand dryer, their coiler, everything we care, they have it. So but today I'll be doing a review about their mini straightener. They also have the big one, but this is for those that, at least if you cannot really afford that big straightener, or you are just so reluctant with the price and with this review, and I hope you just like it will encourage you to get a straightener, because it's a must have. Because you don't have to like start carrying your wigs all the time to a hairstylist to stretch for you. The money that you used to be stretched taking it to a wig stylist, you can just, you know, save it and use it to get this, so you can be doing it yourself at home. So the straightener is the mini straightener, which they also have the big one, but I just decided to do a review about this one so that at least to encourage somebody out there. And it comes like this. And first of all, why I love this straightener is that it's a two-in-one straightener. So you can use it as a straightener, and at the same time you can use it as a coiler. And they also have the bigger size as well, but this one is the smaller size. So it comes like this, which, let me show you. You see now, so you can use it to, you know, straighten your hair, and at the same time you can also use it to, you know, coil your hair. So you can see that, you know, it does two things. That is why I love this product. And the main purpose of this product, and which also is everybody's dream, you know, when you are buying a straightener, you like, oh, the first thing you will ask is it very hot? And yes, this is what I'm about to talk about. If this straightener is hot or not. Yes, this straightener is very, 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 very hot. That's one thing I really love about this mini straightener. I was shocked when, you know, I tried it and like, ah, I didn't even know that it will be this hot. Like, it will be very, very hot. I was just expecting like something, you know, just there. But this straightener is very, very hot, so it will do the job perfectly. Like, it will straighten the hair well. But it's just that it doesn't have a regulator, like some straighteners that you can regulate it. Like, maybe if you don't want it to be too hot, you can reduce it. Or if you don't want it to be, if you just want it average, you can reduce it. But if this straightener doesn't have that, and also it's very, very easy to use. But one thing I really think I don't really like about this straightener is that it's not so relaxed, especially when you are using it as a straightener, like when you are straightening your hair. So you just have to like place your wig on a mannequin, then use your hand to press it well. And in this, that's you have to use your hand to press it well before you'll be able to, like, you know, hold the hair and straighten it very well. So in the process, your hand might get burnt. So that's one little thing I really don't like about this straightener as well. But it's a very good straightener. It's pocket friendly, it's very, very cheap. And another thing is that you can carry it anywhere, especially when you are traveling and you don't have that strength, or you don't want to put too much load. If for those that have the big one, you just find it very difficult to carry. But this one is very pocket friendly, that is, it's bag friendly. It's easy to you for you to carry anywhere. You can put it in your bag, you can put it in your traveling bag. Even you don't even need to put it in your traveling bag itself. Your handbag alone itself, it will be very good for you to put there. So if you are traveling and you are carrying a wig, or you have some hair, some wigs that you want to straighten, this is a very good straightener, a mini straightener to use. And also, if you cannot afford the other expensive straighteners as well, the big ones, I really recommend this one for you. It's just for 2000 naira. So it's very, very cheap. Although it depends, some places you can get it for 2500, but is not up to 3,000 naira, but I don't know, you know, the exchange rate in Nigeria right now is not even, you can't predict the prices of things, but this straightener shouldn't be more than 2,500 or 2,000 naira. So it's still very affordable. It's something that you can still buy and try it out. I love how hot this straightener is and how versatile, you know, it is, that you can use it to do other things apart from straightening it. So it's a must have. It serves two purposes for you, and for the price it's very okay. But it's just that I have that there are fakes too of a lot of Nova products, so you just have to be very careful where you are buying this one, so you don't buy the fake. But this one, if you want to know the original, it's very heavy. It looks heavy compared to this. If a fake one, that will be very light. But just be careful where you want to order this straightener, and please don't use it on a generator. I will not really advise you for that, because it might not be able to carry power of a generator. Just make sure you use it on a normal electricity light. But it's a good straightener that I highly recommend. It's amazing, you know, it does different things for you at least. So for the price, it's very okay. So that's it for this air straightener. Have you used this particular one before, this Nova mini straightener? Let me know in the comment section, and if there's any question you'd like to know, feel free to ask me in the comment section. And if you have watched this point and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, click on the notification bell to get notified anytime I post a new video. Share all my videos. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye for now.